I mean, who would have known that Philadelphia had an institute for contemporary art?
You hated every minute of it, didn't you?
I did not.
I was looking at you, looking at those pieces, and you hated it.
Hate is a very strong word. I just didn't get some of it.
Well, what's not to get?
Okay, for starters, you've got a canvas with a blue line and a black line on either end. How is that art?
Now that was Trisha Donnelly, and she's amazing. She not only draws and paints, but she's also into photography and video. She's sick, the girl.
Okay, I'll admit I did like some of her photographs. I think you like the one of her, huh? She's kind of hot.
Didn't notice.
Yeah. So you noticed the amazing blue and black lines, but you didn't notice how beautiful the artist was?
I was distracted.
Uh-huh.
But not by her.
You know, I don't know how you could be interested in somebody who's such a moron when it comes to art.
Are you kidding? You know how many different expressions you had at that other exhibit?
The puppets?
I counted about 63.
They were puppets! Works. You counted?
Yes, I did.
Nerd.
Shut up. They are works of art, just the same. And each one you looked at brought on a different emotion, didn't it?
I guess so. Yeah.
That's the goal of art, to elicit emotion. And check this out. See, this one here, this one makes me smile. Now, this one, I don't know why, but it makes me sad. Now, this one's really special. What does that make you feel?
Like I want to be kissed?
Oh, I knew that was a good buddy.
Oh, isn't it nice in here?
This is like one of those caves where it's like 65 degrees all year round. Did you hear it?
What?
Victor Lord's heart could still be beating.
Knock it off, Allison.
It's possible. Your grandfather was a resilient old codger, and he's dead.
It's gonna be you're going to tell the secret, or we're gonna drag your butt back to the loony bin.
You know, you have always been a very coarse young lady, Natalie. For some reason, people think that their secrets die with them if they remain unspoken. But it's simply not true. Tell me what you know about my family, Allison, now.
Hi, sweetheart.
Past visiting hours.
Phil said it was okay.
Thanks.
We're gonna let Dr. McBain spend some time in the cell with his wife.
Yes, sir.
You two must have a lot to talk about before her arraignment. Hold on a second. I gotta take this. I will tell a guard to come back about an hour, okay?
That's great. Well, thank you.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, it was close. Listen to me. You're gonna be all right, I promise.
Okay, why is someone shooting at me?
Jay! Oh, baby! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Oh, my God. I'm so scared. I'm so sorry I left you.
John, what? Balsam, get down. Get over it. What happened?
Someone shot at me.
All right, oh. Listen, I need you to put you both in the bathroom, all right? Stay away from the window. Stay down, all right?
John, you want to tell me what the hell is going on?
Listen to your life. Shut up and listen to me, all right? Stay in there with them, all right? Stay away from the windows. You got it?
I'll take care of them.
Good.
John, look, we were on the roof. There was a laser. Somebody's got a high-powered rifle in the building across from the square. Looked like it was one floor up from here. Stay there, stay quiet. Gigi, you want to tell me what's going on here?
He wants Shane and me dead.
Who?
Hands off.
Okay, Mom, the ball hit the slot machine.
Sweetie, if anything had happened to you...
Nothing happened.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
He needs his inhaler. Here, honey, sit down. Sit down, baby. It's going to be okay. Okay, it's nice and easy.
Look, I know you're scared, Gigi. I am too, but I need to... Who are you talking about? Who wants you and Shane dead?
A federal agent.
Why? Micah, who would want to kill the two of you?
He's been after us ever since he and some other guy held us at gunpoint.
Shane, that's enough. That's enough.
Some other guy.
Todd Manning.
Time you got here. Todd Manning was about to shoot a woman and a child.